Spider-Man.
Everything okay?
Lance, he was kidnapped by Midtown.
Don't you guys have like a huge game against them tomorrow?
That's the whole point. Look, they explained it in this note. Pretty sure that note leads to the Stewart building, but we can't access the roof. See why we called you?
Yeah, I'll look around.
That RJ kid. I knew not to hold the door for him. Guess he didn't.
Wait, the Stewart building? Wonder why the Midtown kids took Lance there.
Did you find him already?
Not quite, but I have to know. Why the Stewart building?
A BV kid won a robotics contest against Midtown at Stewart Robotics and Engineering last year. Midtown lost.
Sounds like Midtown is super bothered about it.
They'll be even more bothered when we get Lance back.
Okay. If I want to find Lance, I'll need to shine the UV light on the mural somehow. Maybe I could re-angle these beams. Sweet. I'm sure that old box won't mind if I just give it a little love tap. Hidden message. I knew it. We BIPOC artists are birds of a feather. To find the next clue, all a band together. BIPOC artists. Haley's the art expert. Let me give her a call.
I heard you're looking for Lance. Did you find him?
Not yet. Midtown's making us work for it. But I could use your help, sending you a pic.
BIPOC artists. Birds of a feather. There's a bunch of BIPOC murals at Rodney and Third. Don't know what Alaban means, though.
Thanks, Haley. I owe you one.
That thank you was plenty, but I'm always down for coffee.
You got it. Ton of murals here. Gotta be a hidden message on one of them.
How are we doing?
I'll find Lance soon, I think. Midtown's hidden messages on murals around town. Right now, I'm at Rodney and Third, trying to find the next clue.
Where Anders Oliband's painting is? Makes sense.
Oliband? Midtown mentioned him in the clue. But who is he?
Evie's own premier art prodigy turned research fellow at the Musée de la Vie in Paris?
Maybe Midtown's jealous they don't have an alum like that. Competition is stiff, but your tactics are stale. The greatest in the region shall soon prevail. Hey, Haley. Got another clue for you. Sent a pic.
Greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BV and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regionals. Ended in a stalemate.
Aha! That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out. Two murals this time? Man, Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Brooklyn Visions has Spider-Man on their side. Where'd they get all this equipment? This setup is impressive. Like, Ridiculously impressive. Maybe I should turn it again. Red and blue flags. Could there be two paths? How'd they even have time to set this up? So there are two paths then. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spent some serious time on this one. Main. As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Wait. Why didn't the second one light up? There must be more to do. I guess if I have time to be Spider-Man, they've got time to set up an elaborate puzzle around the city. Must be the street number.
Finally.
Okay, what's it say? 1121 Main Street. That must be where they're hiding Lance.
Hey, Miles. Speak on it.
I think I found Lance. 1121 Main Street. Buddy, maybe he's in here. Lance the Lion, time for you to head home. One of you must be RJ.
Spider-Man? No fair. Brooklyn Vision's cheated.
Whoa, Spider-Man? Guess BB couldn't figure it out on their own.
Thanks for the fun and games. But I've got to get this guy home.
Any luck?
On my way back. And I'm bringing a fluffy friend.
Lance! You found him! Is he okay? Did they hurt him?
Looks safe and sound to me. They had him in the garage. It was kind of dusty. He might need a bath.
Anyway, hurry back. We're all ready for him.
On my way.
Found him!
Mm-hmm.
Lance!
Spider-Man got him back!
You did it, Spider-Man! Thanks for getting Lance back safe, and just in time for the game.
Even if the homecoming game gets canceled due to an alien invasion, I know Lance can raise people's spirits. Pardon me.
So hungry I could eat a hot dog and ketchup.
My therapist is gonna make a fortune on that.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services. Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. I wonder if they deliver. Kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
Something's wreaking havoc in Pete's old stomping grounds. Not good. Hi, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
I heard you need my help.
Yes, there's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night, scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? A family member? A guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know?
Definitely not human. Ugh, yuck. Viscous. Can't be a symbiote. Can it? Wonder where this leads. From the woods? Ugh, nothing good ever came from the woods. Trail stops here. Maybe I should look around. What do we have here? Is this thing bleeding? Or leaking? Slobbering? Ugh. Oh, man. This stuff stays detectable a long way off. Thank you. tears up cars like a T-Rex and jumps like a tiger. Great. Must be getting closer. This thing is all over the place. Where is it going?
Whoa.
Maybe Genki knows what to do with this thing.
Hello?
Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts. But it seems to be chill. For now.
Whoa. A hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
Is that an arrow sticking out of it? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably, since you're a machine. Genki! Help!
Okay.
Quickly would be great!
Got it!
All right, what'd you do?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
No way, that's brilliant! So, what do I do with it? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
Here, boy. You wanna get the barrels? Wanna play? Ha! Yeah, get him! That's a good boy!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
That arrow had to come from hunters. Why would they shoot their own robot?
Target practice? Let's find out.
So, you have a name?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Okay. I was expecting killer or angst. Fido was better.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you trust your antivirus software?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my water, piece of junk. She's a trident of private.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
Genki?
You must have traced our log access.
Easy, Fido. Stay. Please? Fido! Heal! Genki, is there an emergency brake?
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Do something! I think it's freaked out!
It's definitely acting like it.
Do you think it was the recording of that guy?
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And tried to cover up the murder. Fido! Stop! You want a treat? No, not the church!
There you are.
Come here. Yeah, I should have known you could reach with an explosive boat. Yeah.
Confidence you fall to enemy hands. You are a defective horde of trash.
So you're the guy who tried to kill Fido? Messed up, dude. Leave Fido alone. He's done with you. Fido, attack!
I will get out of this!
Should be the last. Fido! Phew, all better, boy. He won't hurt you anymore. Now let's get that arrow out of you. Doesn't look too deep, actually. Here we go. Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey,
If 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. And you're a good boy, aren't you? Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good looking out. We took care of the scratching sound.
Spider-Man? Wait, we?
Me and this good boy right here.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide dog. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hoped for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios!
Get in there and... My Harlem? Hunter's about to find out there's a new Shogun in town. Oh! That's the abandoned school that my mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base? Yeah.
Take off in. Gotta squeeze this drone for as much data as possible. Can't let them find the targets. Existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
Time's up.
Symbiote nest. Don't know how these things survived. Should clear it out. Two hearts again? Don't freak out, Pete. This is gonna get loud. Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
a little while longer!
Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they-
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground. There we go.
We all knew this day would come. The unworthy? Look at them. In their apartments, their houses, walking the streets, ignoring the signs that we...
Way too late to try to evacuate everyone. That rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building.
Before they detonate the bomb!
The Fool's Beacon has arrived!
This will be a great test!
Go!
finally shown his face! Wonderful! Oh, thank you, my promise.
Great. Yuri.
I take it you haven't changed your mind.
About saving lives? No! You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people!
I want her to see the Crimson Hour in all its glory!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know! I disarmed four of them, but there may be more! It sounds like all this is the start of their Crimson Hour!
But make time for stopping it then!
When we're done here!
You can look for my life! Rick stole it at the hospital!
Make them
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great.
It's not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Believe we're doing this?
Really?
Last shot. you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? A fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me.
Earth, it shall bring truth,
judgment.
Underground, just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives, and you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
We stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri! Do you want help tracking down the flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wachman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months. Maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I... Ugh.
To join us?
Hey, Howard. Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jet stream! Time to really fly! Like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Don't turn you on. Like in a tide, I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off, and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already.